Come on, Del. 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 No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Dead.
Help me up!
Ooh.
Shit! Swarm!
Yeah, like clockwork. Hold him off!
Boom shot, eh? Actually, save that. Rainy day. This is a rainy day. I have three more shots in it. Dude, there's a lot of them. Jesus. They're like right there.
Jack, shot back.
Really? Dude coming up.
We got a stowaway. Ladder, ladder.
Come up, down.
Del, I need you to finish this quick.
Hey, we got one climbing up.
I need some help.
Fuck. Oh, they're swarming. They're swarming us. They're swarming us. They're swarming us. Del, get me up. Get me up. Get me up, Del. Not today. Not today. Not today.
You gotta help me up.
Fuck. Coming up here. Take all my ammo up here, you fuck. Just the one? Where is it? Legit don't have the ammo for this. Oh, there's two. Okay. Well, this is awkward. One down.
Take out that pouncer first.
Both of these, motherfucker, both of these.
Thanks.
Get out of my game, motherfucker.
Okay, we're clear.
Finally.
That's what I thought, yeah, bitch.
Alright.
Let me back my fucking max ammo, you cocks. Look at this. Let's try this again. Back to the grind lift. Thank you. What's this thing? Part of grind lift that help dispel heat. Maybe possible to retrofit it to Jack somehow.
It's some kind of part.
Hold up. That's from a grind lift cooling system. Remember those engineering notes? We find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited. Kait, can you feel it? She feels it. I can tell.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
I can't. The fuck. All right, did we grab everything? Hold on. Now you have me fucking worrying that we missed some shit, you know? I feel like there should be some component pieces here. Okay, so we gotta find one more of these places. Got it. What's this way?
Some weapons over here.
Well, look at that. Incendiaries? This is all I want right here. That's what I needed. Should be able to get Jack that upgrade I wanted. Boop. Boop. Hell yeah. Duration 2 seconds longer. That's a huge deal. Retro Lancer. Let's max out my ammo. Hell yeah. Alright, cool. Let's rope. I had a feeling there was some hidden area here. Okay, let's go. Over here, way out. Let's roll. Let's roll, baby. All right, we gotta find one more spot.
We're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding good stuff along the way.
So now I wonder. Yeah, it's not gonna break. We gotta find one more base.
I'll drive.
We already looted that one. Is that one directly in that direction? 100% directly in that direction. Maybe not, actually. Let's check this out.
If there really is another working tower here, I want to check it out, too.
You sure you don't want to hit the other one first?
You said we need data from two towers, right? Might as well start here.
Okay, so this is not where I need to go. I don't want to go here yet. Definitely not ready to go there yet. There it is.
More assault derricks beyond the trees.
I see it. This is what we're looking for. Let's get it.
Okay, one more cooling system part to go.
Let's head up here.
Hold on, there's a dead dude down here. Oh, I already see it. Hell yeah, baby. Locust tag. That's a locust. Interesting. So I need like one or two more before I can even do that. So let's keep going. All right, this is where we die.
Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop on.
Nailed it. Take that guy out.
They're on to us. Put him down.
Kait, incoming warden.
Say warden. Gotta take this guy out first. Got him. Oh, it's a warden. Shit. Hit me through the fucking mouth. I'm dead.
Good assist. Knocked down.
Yeah, he's gonna finish. Oh, so we gotta make. That's a lot. That's a lot of them. So do you walk up to that? No. Okay. Dude, locusts are animals. There's one there. One there. Okay. He uses third person view to see this guy. There. We might need that.
I'm wounded.
Come on. Del, now. Before he hits. Del, you had one job, you motherfucker. Dude. Nope, I'm dead. No, you won't. Yeah, I'm dead. I can't get up from that. No, I'm dead. Come on. Get me, Del. I'm so dead. Fuck!
I need some help.
Come on, Del. No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Help me up!
Bah! Turn around. At least they're idiots. Yeah, that warden's an asshole, man. That guy needs to look another direction. What's this dude? Okay, when he goes back the other way, I'll be happy. I think I can get to him. Maybe? Okay, no one's seen me. We're good. I think there's three up here, right?
They're onto us! Put them down!
Trade this.
I'll take that!
Are you how? Hey, how the Warden. Fuck? Hurry up! Help hurry up, Del. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Doesn't know where I'm at, right? I'm so dead. Can you get up here? Del, I need you to get up here. Now.
I see you.
He can get up here. Go, 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 go. I need my Nasher back. Is that one?
I'll take that. Perfect.
Get out of here. Shot at now. Yeah, you fucking cocksucker. Is there one more? There's one more left. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Dude, he's so mad.
Nice work,
he's
Dad.
So mad.
Flash.
Nope, 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 nope. Got him.
All right, they're all dead.
Woo, baby.
Let's hunt around for cooling tech.
That was absolutely insane in the membrane, and I loved every minute of it. I'm not even gonna lie, that was fun. All right, long shot. Taking long shot here. Okay, am I set? Yeah.
Jack, pulse.
Okay, I'm guessing it's gonna be up there. That was the most heavily guarded area, so let's get up here. See what happens. Here it is. Long shot. We need to get up there, right? Wait, can I just need that?
Jack, fetch.
Ah, there's one up here, which makes me really happy.
I'll take that.
Where's my? No. Where's mine? Where's mine? Where's no? Where's my lancer? The lancer. Where's the lancer? Bro, am I gonna have to find one now? There it is. Ultimate upgrade, flash freeze. Freezes enemy, including them, incapacitated for longer. This upgrade has been automatically equipped. So that goes into the Jack abilities, right? Goes into this. Yeah, so they actually freeze. Moderate damage. Okay, so that's cool.
Get ready to be excited. Found more cooling tech.
Yo, Jack, your flash just got a whole lot cold.
It's right here. Yeah, okay. Oh.
I'm excited too.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
All right, there's got to be like, there's got to be some more shit hidden away, right? Like, I know I didn't find everything here. There's got to be at least one gear component in here, right?
Jack, pulse.
It's in the center over here. Those. Retro Lancer. Something up here. Some stuff up here, actually. Just in general. Other than that. Long shot and. Long shot. Yeah. I think it really wants me to use a long shot, bro. Okay, so we got everything. Let's get out. That makes me pretty happy.
Del, you coming?
Okay, let's continue on the journey. Might actually end soon. Where am I? Where am I going? Oh, I'm circling back around over here? Okay, cool. So fast. I want to check this train out. It's possible. Oh, I can still go. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. Where am I? Ooh.
Kait, check it out. According to Jack's map, there's a mine back there somewhere.
Cool, let's do another boss battle.
Your mind's back in my rebellious youth.
So, okay, we're over here. Okay, so we got the mine, and then we got the two towers, right? Two towers. Okay, interesting. We still haven't really explored this whole area yet. So we might want to double back, hit this up, and see if there's any hidden goodies here. On the way back to the other side. Dude, it's hot. It's no joke. Like, Gears as it is hard as hell. Like, I'm not playing on Insane. I'm playing on the one right below it. And that's challenging enough. Doing it on Insane by yourself is near impossible. Doing it with a team, you have to have a good team.
Drink too.
But it's definitely worth it. There's a gun up here. Gun up here. Yeah. It's the only reason they mark it like that. Better be a Lancer, bro. torque bow relic. Oh, man. Why does it gotta be a shitty weapon, dude? I mean, I found the long shot relic, which is my favorite thing in the game. Five's like, four and five are just like insanely difficult. So doing speed runs of them, especially on insanes, you really, really, really gotta know what you're doing. It's gonna be difficult. You're gonna get your ass beat. But I mean, it'd be cool. It'd be a fun thing to do. Like, I would do it. It'd be fun. Get that out. Such a weird area. I mean, that's pretty impressive. Just do it, Ethan. Let me know how it goes. Jack, I'm gonna need some light.
We're going down.
Oh, this is a bad idea. This is such a bad idea. That's gonna do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to me, make sure to subscribe down below, maybe, or fucking don't. I don't care. I'm just kidding. I do. Please subscribe. But if you don't know, all of the stuff or most of the stuff on the channel currently is filmed live over on twitch.tv/emid_dr3y. I would really appreciate any and all follows. And if you're feeling generous, subscriptions over there. We play so much stuff and a lot of stuff that doesn't make it to the channel. So be sure to go check that out if you're feeling lucky and you're enjoying me. And with that being said, I will see you all in the very next video of whatever I make. Ta-ta for now. Now I'm out. Hoo.